further widen the search area in the hunt for the missing runner that disappeared on Saturday. They say they'll keep monitoring the area along the track. In the meantime, helicopters are scouting the desert in a race against time. With every day that passes, hope to find the missing runner alive and have a success.